Beach, a man is behind bars after a ShotSpotter alert helped police locate him. 28-year-old Nathan Hines faces several gun-related charges. Police responded to the ShotSpotter alert Friday night just before 7:30. It happened on Longstreet Avenue near South Bird Neck Road and Norfolk Avenue. Officers recovered a handgun and an extended round magazine. They say several shots were fired. If you have any more information about what happened, call the crime line.